All right. Packing. Room up.
Wait, where does my motherfucker go? Got by.
I am too.
Saying? Couple weeks going to school. Candace after school. Good shit. Supposed to go. Need to go. You must go.
And about
listen,
to
now your ass grown, come bring your black ass back home.
No love in the house. It's all good.
That's all my stuff, man. Closet don't look empty, but it's empty, man. Taking all these shoes, though. Taking all this stuff. Yeah. So, yeah.
Yeah.
What's up, YouTube? You know who it is. Larry J. In my last video, you saw my mom, my dad, and my sister. They was helping me clean my room because I'm going to college tomorrow. College, move-in is tomorrow. And I just want y'all to experience it with me. Because I love y'all. You know? So, I just want y'all to follow me. And I want y'all to see what I do. I don't know what I'm going to do. So, alright. I'm out. Hope you enjoy. All right, we are in the room. I have not yet put my room in here yet. I mean, we'll put it together. That's what it looks like so far. Nothing in here except for the people.
Sad.
Okay, y'all, fam, you know how the fam. Let me introduce you to someone new. Right here.
I'm Salam.
How you doing?
I'm good. Okay.
Talk to the camera for a sec.
Oh, my goodness. I don't know where you're going to put this.
She registered me on in my room. She gave my key and everything. I'm sorry.
Did everything.
Signed on dotted line and all that.
Right, mm-hmm. So he's official now.
Good job. He's good to go.
He's ready to go.
All good.
Good to Gordon.
Just trying to put stuff in. You see it?
Gordon State.
Hurry up. Yeah, and turn this off. Let's go.
Let's go. They gotta go.
Right. Next time you see.
Oh, tonight we have capture the flag, so you should come out. You know, mingle, whatever.
Like, that's football, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm an all-star football player. Just let you know.
Didn't get no scholarship though.
Well, see what happened was I got a check in the savings, and I didn't. Okay. So yeah.
Don't
all right. So that's it. I wasn't about to leave.
I'm nice right now, man. I feel good. If you have a drink, would you please put it in the air? That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it. I danced my face off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my drink and smoke my weed. But my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again.
All right, y'all, this is my room. Completed. Got my bed, my mirror, my trash, my desk. It's my desk, y'all. TV is updating its channels right now. Got my stuff over here, my clothes, you know, my clothes. Of course, my shoes. Stuff over there, book bag, you know, a little other clothes and stuff. You know, got my key hanging up. And then when I do this, I'm back at my door. I got all my hats. It's not a lot, but, you know, got hats on there. And what was posters supposed to be on this wall, that wall, and that wall, but the tape sucked, so I couldn't put it on there. I got my mom walking in. Here she goes. She all the sweat on it right now. It's a lot of hard work doing it. It's not easy as you think.
Yeah. It's hard work.
Yeah. So we out this thing, man. I'm gonna continue the video. It's not over yet. It's just the beginning. It's 2 o'clock. Come on.
Alright.
I was about to get emotional. I have feelings, so I'm just gonna turn it off, okay? Alright, y'all.
Alright.
I'm walking. Help my parents and my sister out. Move stuff out.
Oh, you forgot your ID. Oh,
it's in my pocket.
Oh, man, I forgot this one.
Yeah, so we in part of the campus right now. Go over there. Yeah, over there, man. That's some more dorms and a chicken spot over there. This is my neighbor's
building. Turn it around. Look at the door
Gordon State?
Yeah, it's Gordon State.
That's my building right there, y'all. Gordon, come and be. Check it out.
Right.
Come visit a brother.
That's what he do.
Check it that way, y'all.
Yeah, saw that over there, man.
Check it that way. Remember, Mom?
Yeah, so look, it's right there by the car.
I just see that.
So it's back on you.
Still walking out. Almost there. Time for
them
to leave.
Time who to leave?
Everybody else. You know?
You tell me for your parents to go, man?
And my sister. You know?
What are you saying?
The ball owns the people.
I'm one of those glasses when you play, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get your ass bust.
I do what I do, and I do it well. It's
whatever. Right. Whatever you're talking about.
So we're here at the car.
About to get ready to go.
About to put this up. But Mom already took shit to say. Dad, you got something to say?
Hey, look, man. First of all, proud of you, man. Proud of you carrying your ass to school. That's a good thing. It's a great thing. Mm-hmm. Listen. Real conversation for your ass.
Great.
Listen closely. Let me bring no babies home. Make sure you wear a condom. Understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, I
got
you.
I know you're going to be all right with all these girls or whatever. That's cool. I ain't saying, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and be a dog, dog. Enjoy yourself. But make sure that
study
you
first.
Cover your meat to catch the ski. That's the best shit I ever heard in my life right there. But no, real talk, y'all proud of you, man. Study. Carry your ass in class.
All right. You know, I've been here for a minute. And finally one of my roommates showed up. What's up, man?
Good.
Finally one of my roommates showed up. Y'all know who this boy is. Check it out. And his mom right there. You know. She is short. I'm not just making a camera like that. So yeah, I'm about to go help him, you know, with his room now. My other roommate, I tried to show y'all, but he was quick to leave.
Is it 1G or 2?
He was quick to leave, so I don't know.
Yeah,
I'll get him soon. So yeah.
So you
I'm about to help him out. So I'll show y'all what's out here.
Yeah, as you can see, fucked up, nigga.
Alright, I had some on my lip. It's all good. But yes, this is our first dinner in college, man. You know, all of our roommates are here, so it's just me and Hezzy. Just cruising, man. Living life right now. It's been real chill. Just, we eat lunch, you know, we're just having burger and fries right now, you know, because it was about to close down, so it wasn't really nothing, no options out there. So, and this punch, though, yo, like this punch is like the best right now, like I swear. Oh my God. Like mama, like this is on your Kool-Aid level.
Okay.
Are you serious? Okay, Hezzy says not, but this is real good to me. Like this is like real good. Yeah, I'm loving it right now. So yeah. But I'm bringing back when I play flag football.
Yo, chilling in the common vintage room, bro. Got nothing else to do. We just scrolling through channel. We're not doing, but this is the little common room where people go see stuff and watch movies. It's Nick Chen's channel. This guy's over there. Yeah. You know, we saw some people. We went to this little party thing. Huh?
Were you recording?
Yeah. Hold on. We went to this little party thing. It was white, man. Nothing to do. Just chilling. Trying to have a good time. We met some good people though. We did meet some good people. Got their Twitter and numbers and all that stuff. So tomorrow's gonna be fun. There. I guess. So.
For the rest of my life, sip Bankers Club and drink Miller Lite on thirsty Thursday and Tuesday night ice, and I can get pizza a dollar a slice. So fill up my cup, let's get muffed up. I'm next on the table, who want what? I am champion at beer pong, Allen Iverson.